was... Welcome to Flooring the Bar. I'm your host, Lucas, and today we're going to be telling the difference between Pepsi and Coke. What up, Tanner?
How are you?
We got special guest Tanner on the show.
How are you?
Good to see you.
Alright, so Tanner, what's your favorite soda?
I'm a Mountain Dew type of guy.
You like Mountain Dew?
I'm a Sprite guy myself.
You like Sprite?
Yeah.
Sprite's probably my favorite too.
Yeah.
But I don't like any of them.
I don't know. Orange soda's pretty good.
Orange soda? Like Fanta?
Baja Blast.
Baja Blast?
Yeah.
Baja Blast is pretty good.
Love me a Baja Blast.
I'ma
go take a
trip, get a Baja Blast. Alright, do you think you can tell the difference between the two just taking a sip?
Possibly.
You think so?
Alright.
We got Joe taking all the soda from Tanner. I think Tanner gets enough soda at home, so that'll be completely fine. Alright, did you want to taste test my two?
Yeah.
Yeah, smell it.
Yeah. Interesting.
All right, so which one do you think is which?
Pepsi, Coke.
100% right. You got it. Thanks for coming on the show, Stanley.
Of course, I got you.
That was fun.
Yeah, that one's Pepsi. I could tell. First sip, that was Pepsi.
Which one? That one's Pepsi?
Left side's Pepsi.
And that one's Coke?
Yeah.
Unfortunately, you got 100% right again. Pepsi, Coke.
As soon as I taste it, it's just disgusting. You can just smell it. Like, by the smell of Pepsi, it's just disgusting.
It tastes so bad.
It's terrible.
Which one do you think is each?
They taste the same.
You have any guess on which is which?
No.
Take a guess.
This one's Coke.
Alright, so this one was Pepsi and this one was Coke.
Okay.
Thanks for coming. Let's taste test it. Just little sips at once, okay? So which one was which? Did you want some more?
No.
It's pretty good.
No, it's not.
We were able to tell which one was which?
I think my right hand was Coke, the other one was Pepsi, but guess what? I don't know. And I don't care.
Alright, well, thanks for coming on to the show.
Appreciate it. Commander Squirt out.
I have my answer. This is clearly Coke, the worst of the two. This is clearly Pepsi, the far superior cola.
So, you were actually 100% right. This one's Coke, Pepsi, and mine is Pepsi and Coke.
So we both got it right?
Yep, just like you said, you got it 100%.
Easy.
Thank you for coming on the show.
Thanks for having me. See you guys.
So, what's your favorite soda, Langdon? I'm gonna throw up.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Next check. Wasn't nobody round, I was independent. In a 97 bomb with the windows tinted. Heard a bomb, got a strap in the potty. myself, learn to put it to the side. Mama had to cater for the coupe that we rode at the school on the way to pot pies. And wanna play both sides, just a red dot, don't get on the wrong red eye. It's a headshot, then we can't woo them guys. Around and buried two of them guys. I'm OD in Paris, I'm OD in France. I thought that I told you I need the advance. Put down your IG and look through my lens. A million to grandma, who did I offend? The girl of your dreams to me is a fan. I netted 10 million and did a little dance. I'm
yeah, big 14, what the going on? Yeah, I'm a rich motherfucker. Tell that bitch I love her. I'm just tryna cut her. Uber X and double. Get her motherfucker. Only roll with shooters. Rhyme with the scammers. On the teller. Cuban link, never tuck up. Alice with a buller. Grimy ass, but I'm a sexy motherfucker. A rich motherfucker. Tell that bitch I love her. I'm just tryna cut her. Uber X and double. Hating, but it ain't working. New Maybach, I don't wanna be seen, so I'ma close the curtains. Riding around like the president, got like 14 Suburbans. Fuck Chanel for myself, I put my bitch in Hermes. Fuck the Lambo for myself, I put my family queens in Birkins. I just landed overseas, never been out the hood, little hurt. Sir the junkie, sir the base, I just keep serving. OG gas out of space, I'm a different earth. Yeah, this is not a game. Turn to a savage, pocket got fatter, she call me daddy. Smoking that gas, got all that zany, she on a powder. Nowadays, I am on my head, I got sadder. Money got longer, speaker got louder, car got faster. Turn to a savage, pocket got fatter, she call me daddy. Smoking that gas, got all that zany, she on a powder. Nowadays, I am on my head, I got sadder. So spoiled, yeah. I rub her down in oil, yeah. I got money, now you know it, yeah. Diamonds on my tip, yeah. Your shit lay like fire, yeah. Chris Brown said these they liar, yeah. None of these got no moral.
We'll be right back. while chasing the clouds away. Our hearts were ringing in the key that our souls were singing as we danced in the night. Remember how the stars stole the night away. Oh yeah.
Let's
go. Let's
fucking
kill it.
Come on, baby. Yo, this sound alright though. Yo, me and Kuzi. This gonna be our new single. And when you hear the story, you say it's alright though. Yo, Kuzi, why'd you give me a cue? One more cue and then I'm ready to go in.
Don't you like when the winter's gone and all of a sudden it start getting warm? The trees and the grass start looking fresh and the sun in the sky be looking at best. Birds be singing, flowers be blooming, a lot of brand new cars be zooming. Fly girls looking the best they could be and the guys be dookie down, you see. Besides all that, I like the warm weather, cause that's when you can get yourself together. But I like Easter time with a grand, cause when I little used to go to Coney Island, we used to eat a lot of stuff like cotton candy. Cause back then it was like fine and dandy. You used to get dressed up in double knits and your plaid suit jackets and then with it. The good old days was back then, and the reason I reminisce.
What's going on? I'm here at Frank's Pizza. Plain slice, nothing too fancy. Let's first presentation in the box. I would say 9 out of 10. Very good pizza, oven fresh, hot, delicious. Let's hope it holds up to the name, baby. Let's go. All right. First impressions. That looks mighty fine. All right. Now, I'm not gonna lie here. This is pretty floppy. There is no structural integrity to this slice, but that's what the good old fold is for. One bite, everybody knows the rules. Interesting. Very interesting. One bite, everyone knows the rules. The sauce, tangy, but a little sweet, exactly how I like it. Thin, crunchy crust, a little floppy, but still crunchy. Crust itself, 10 out of 10. Could not ask for a better crust. Cheese, could be a little better dispersed. I get a bite of full cheese, a bite of not full cheese. They don't get a lot of points on structural integrity. Frank's Pizza. Eight out of 10. Very good score. Classic pizza. If you're hungry for pizza, come on over to Frank's. I'll be right back. I'm not gonna lie, like, it was good. Do not get me wrong. But like, I don't really know what I think about it. It's like, pizza stop number two. Good time. Vesuvios. What is going on? No, I'm not starting like that. Doing Langdon, you good?
Yeah, I'm great.
You're good?
I'm doing amazing great, right now.
All right, so unfortunately they did not have a gluten-free slice, so cameraman Langdon cannot have one. So that's an unfortunate downside, but that will not affect the score in any way, shape, or form. We're at Vesuvio's Pizza. Now, with Frank's, we had a problem with structural integrity, and I have a hole in my pizza. Can you see me?
Yeah,
You can see me through the slice. Now, I'm gonna try not to have that affect the score. One bite, everyone knows the rules. Hot and fresh, very good. Little greasy, but no one ever complained about that. That's unfortunate.
Oh, there
you go. Very unfortunate. All right. Taste and flavor. Splendid. Let me get a bite of the crust. Flaky, soft, crunchy. I'm lactose intolerant. This is gonna hurt a lot tonight. Is it worth all the pain that I'm gonna go through? Short answer. Yes. 8.85. Moving on. TJ's Pizza. Right smack dab center of town. Placement? Perfect. Someone's car alarm's going off. Perfect, plain slice. I graded very harshly on the structural integrity of the slice on the last two places. Here we go. Slight flop, although not nearly as bad as the other two. We'll give it the good old fold. TJ's. One bite, everybody knows the rules. Before I give my score, or say any thoughts on it, this place, TJ's Pizza, did indeed have a gluten-free slice. So cameraman from before, get in here, get in the shot.
How we doing, everyone?
Show the camera that delicious pie. I'll unveil.
Good old pizzeria. Here we go. Now, you do have to cut it, but that does give extra points, though, because no cross-contamination. Okay. Us gluten-free people do like that.
Mm-hmm. One bite, everyone knows the rules.
Definitely. So now, structural integrity. It's gluten-free. I mean, we got to cut them a little bit of a break. So, we're going to do the good old fold. I do believe this is cauliflower crust, so it is falling apart in my hands, but that's okay.
It's vegan, minus the cheese. Okay. Score.
Compared to past gluten-free slices that you've seen today, I gotta give it a 9. I was hungry, man.
Very rookie score. Uses a round number, no decimal. Come on now. For TJ's, their normal plain slice. This is gonna be a big one. Biggest of the night, 9.3. Best score of the night. Perfectly spiced, seasoned, however you wanna call it. Cheese to sauce ratio, splendid. Couldn't ask for a better ratio. The crust? 9.3. On to our next location.
Uh-huh. Sesame Street, I'm a monster for that cook. Lot of game going on, but I'm not boo. Game, home, suit. Ming, trying to get me happy, and ching. I said finish him, enemy, I will get rid of them. What is the minimum, maximum? I used to drop it, now I be KO when he's selling packs and be taxing them. Stack up them, racks up them, till they hit the top. Off with them, vitamins, need good health to get the guap. She soft, never dry, can't tell a lie, cause I know gonna be the truth. Baby fool, airplane spoon, how she open them up for the day, tune in, I'm in soon. I mean, around noon, acting like a croon. Looney Tunes, when I'm with my goons, higher than the moon. I'm off in the seat, This shit ring her sheep, That let me sleep, She gon' sell my meat, She sold me to sleep, She my freak elite, This shit ring her sheep, Let me sleep,
to switch styles. He just came home from the feds like a mistrial. He tells me I miss out on all that club money. I don't bounce. Adidas gave me a million and that don't bounce. The president of good music has been announced. But it's alright.
We're gonna need a pre-match interview.
This is on the site.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Ben.
The kisses
of the sun were sweet. I didn't let it in my eyes.
Bells are ringing, la 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 la.
Welcome back to my vlog. We got 10 subscribers last video. Let's try to break that.
For three, again, down court, puts it up, for two, and good. Albar drives, to Collette, Collette lays it in, off the glass. Feast with the rebound, looking to put it up, and good.
Nicholas Polero.
Yeah?
Is that true?
Yes, that's true.
You have the mic right here, you know, so you can just keep it on your lap. So, like, because this will just pick you up.
Have you done this before?
No.
Why are you nervous?
I'm actually very nervous.
Why are you nervous? Why are you nervous?
It's you. This is the longest I've ever been in your office.
Oh, okay, very good. Thank you. Thanks for stopping by and visiting sometime. Why is he here?
You don't know Lucas?
Well, why is he here, though? What are you eating?
Chicken.
Very good, thank you. Okay, how may I help you, sir?
All right, so a few weeks ago, you came over the loudspeaker and you said that you had 2 master's degrees and 30 plus years in education.
I don't remember saying that. I did say that?
You did say that, yeah. Just to watch young adolescents park their cars. Like, what's so wrong with young adolescents parking their cars?
I don't know, but there seems to be a serious problem. They're numbered spaces, you're assigned a number, but every day we have somebody parking in someone else's spot.
How would you feel if I told you I didn't park in my spot every day?
I would have to address it. I don't get upset by it. It's just very frustrating.
Drop one. So I'm gonna pass, here, Lucas, you wanna pass these cards over? They're things that, like, I wanna know, like, should or should you not do these things in school?
Okay. Thank you. No, thank you, sir. I'm gonna put my glasses on.
That's totally fun.
Skipping a detention. That would result in 20 points and you would not be able to participate in any activities here at school, including prom and graduation, as well as driving.
Lucas, do you know anything about skipping a detention?
We do track you down this year, and it has been working very well. We don't have any students with any points as of this moment.
That's
as of the taping of this event. Cutting class. Don't understand why. It only hurts you because there's information that's being taught in a classroom that is only there to help you.
So, you're in a band, I hear. Is that true?
That's a little bit personal information. Yes, I am.
You a big bass guy?
Not a big bass guy. I'm kind of short in stature. There are some guys that are taller and a little wider than me, but you know, I'm kind of average.
But do you play the bass?
Yes, I play the bass.
Like, what's so interesting about the bass?
Well, to me, it only had four strings, and I figured that's less strings I could screw up.
Are you scared of six strings?
No. Also, bass drives the song beat, really? And I'm an old disco / 80s dance music guy.
Big 80s guy.
Well, dance music, okay. And there's a lot of bass in that drives the beat, so that's where I derive my enjoyment.
I'm going to read you a list of names.
Okay.
And you're gonna tell me whether you are a better musician than them or not. What about Kanye West?
Is he even a musician? Does he sing?
He's a rapper. He's a big musician. What defines a musician?
I thought someone who makes who plays a musical instrument. Otherwise, he's a singer.
But he makes music.
Okay, I guess he does. If you call that music, it's not my particular taste.
What about Mr. Schutte?
Mr. Schutte, I'm definitely better than Mr. Schutte.
Actually, who's the better vice principal, you or Mr. Schutte?
Hands down, without a doubt. I'm all over it.
So you're the better vice principal?
Absolutely. I have more experience. I have a better temperament. I'm even better looking.
That is true.
True. What about Tanner Christie?
What about him?
Like, are you better musician than him or no?
I don't know if he even plays music. I know he throws a ball.
He's pretty good at throwing that ball.
I've never seen him throw it, but according to him, he's outstanding. No, thank you.
Thanks. Yeah, he's a state champion, actually, so. What about, sorry, I don't want to talk with my mouth full.
Well, then why'd you put food in your mouth?
I'm not sure. Do you have any questions you want to ask Mr. Polaro? He doesn't want to talk with his mouth full either.
I don't have any questions. You didn't give me any questions.
I thought we talked about this.
I left the sheet at home.
Are you a better musician than Vinavon?
I don't even know who that is. What's a Vinavon?
He goes to our school.
I don't know that individual.
You've never just heard of Baja Blaster?
Don't know what that is either.
What about the GOAT?
What's a GOAT?
Are you a Doors or Wheels kind of guy?
I like the Doors. They play good music out of the 60s. I'm a big Jim Morrison fan. And, you know, we even play some Doors music in my band. Yeah.
I wasn't really asking about Doors or Wheels. Like,
well, you said Doors.
Are you, like, do you think there's more Doors in the world or more Wheels in the world?
Well, the Doors were only four guys. I mean, there's not that many of them, and they're probably all deceased at this time. So I guess there would be more Wheels than Doors, right?
I agree with that statement. Wow.
I am, however, a better musician than Mr. Milko.
Wow.
And he taught me.
What do you think he would say to you right now?
At first, I was a learner. Now I am the master.
Wow. That's some great, wise words from Nicholas Polaro.
Yes, sir.
Is there anything else you would like to say to the people of West Milford High School?
Yes, since you openly admitted that you do not park properly in the parking lot, and I have an obligation to uphold the rules of the school, you have a detention. What day works good for you?
Yo, Ryan, what's up?
Yo, what's good, Derek?
You down to film the music video for Anime Police?
I currently can't.
Dude, you promised me you would. Like, what now, dude?
Mr. P happened.
What do you mean?
Yeah, bro. I got a detention.
You got a detention?
Yeah, man.
Dude, that's so stupid. Mr. P's always giving those things out like it's his job or something.
Dude, for real, bro. He's so annoying.
Ryan!
Dude, and worst part, he didn't even know who you were.
He didn't even know who I was?
Bro, when I asked him who Vinavon was, he didn't even know. He goes, "What's a Vinavon?" Derek? Hello? Vin?
Get off your phone!
Yo, Mr. P, I'm just gonna apologize in advance for this. I kinda had to do it. Yeah. Mr. P, sending me to HRC. Said he doesn't even know me. Making me pay to park, not free. Paying money left and right for IDs. Sending me to HRC. Said he doesn't even know me. Making me pay to park, not free. Paying money left and right for IDs. Room look like a detention convention. Bald head smooth on top, not to mention. Not a teacher, no lessons. You just want attention. Taking anger out, giving all these suspensions. Come on, P, get some hair extensions. Never smile, mean mugging, got no expression. Here's a question. Did your band really want you, or did they have no other options? Would have been mopping. D-Monty telling you to stop it. When you on stage, do you pop it and lock it? People start yelling, please stop it. You just keep rocking, but not too hard. So old, your joints start popping. Call Meg, think you need a trainer. When you perform, the crowd looks in danger. No wonder your band's called the Strangers.
It's cause no one knows who you
Mr.
are.
Mr. P, sending me to HRC. Said he doesn't even know me. Making me pay to park, not free. Paying money left and right for IDs. Sending me to HRC. Said he doesn't even know me. Making me pay to park, not free. Paying money left and right for IDs. Said you don't know Vinavon, that's me. And I'm dissing you right on this beat. Not even 18 and you can't compete. And your rubber's not working and sleep like a baby. Bald head but it still look kinda flaky. I swear Mr. P, yeah you're like 80. If I looked at your legs, think you a lady. Seven rings, I've been ballin' like Brady. Retirement plan, better not be the band. P, what am I saying? You're the man, you the king of the land. Except for my boy Stryans, you wouldn't understand. Gotta label your underpants. Not giving kids a second chance. Tap your toe cause you're too old to dance. I'm sorry P, gotta let you know. Mr. P, sending me to HRC. Said he doesn't even know me. Making me pay to park, not free. Paying money left and right for IDs. Sending me to HRC. Said he doesn't even know me. Making me pay to park, not free. Paying money left and right for IDs.
Yo, shout out Anime Police. Shout out Mr. Jordan, both of them. Shout out TV Science. Mr. P, you didn't know who I was. So now you know. I'm Vinavon.
Yeah. Missing out, I'm the life of the party. Pull up, I'ma mix the juice with Bacardi. Give the valet the keys to the whip. He take it for a spin, I ain't pay for no parking. Take a lot of time for the rhymes I'm guarding. Got the whole city on my...
A better musician than Mr.
Belko. Yeah.
What do you think he would say to you right now?
At first I was a learner. Now I am the master.
Great wise words. Nicholas Blair.
Yes, sir.
I don't know who this Vinavon guy is. Anyway, I'm supposed to dismiss you back to the third period, is it? So I have to go out to the parking lot and share away from the property. Have a good day, everyone.
Hi, everybody. I guess I'm here to dismiss you. But, you know, I mean, this is the second time today I saw this thing, and I still don't know who this Cinnabon guy is. Whatever. Anyway, thanks for coming. I hope everyone had a good time. Congratulations to TV Science. Did a great job. Right back there.
Hi. Pardon the interruption. Hello, folks. This is Mr. Milko.
After today's rec assembly, I am compelled to challenge Mr. Pilaro to a musician's duel to take place on Highlander Day. Have a great day, Highlanders, and enjoy your spring break. Thank you.